bag every year for like 10.
On the west side of Charlotte is where former NBA players Rasheed Wallace and Steven Jackson spent their Saturday afternoon.
We're here to help. You know, that's our job. Yeah, it doesn't matter if we're playing anymore. It's not about, you know, for media pub, none of that. That's not why we do this. We do this because the people need help, and we're straight action.
They got a chance to meet those here in the community by organizing a march and rally pushing for change. Jackson, a longtime friend of George Floyd, whose death ignited the movement, says he won't let anyone forget.
My brother's death is not going to go in vain. His name is going to be the name of change. Every time you hear George Floyd, it's going to be the name of change. And we going from state to state, showing our people that we love them.
After speaking, they soon made their way through the Lincoln Heights neighborhood.
Say his name!
George Floyd!
Say her name!
George Floyd!
And as they marched, they also made sure to pass out food to those here in the community.
I know you ain't playing no more, but...
No more.
While sharing their message of love and togetherness.
All love, dog.
All love, bro.
All
ready,
bro.
Likewise, love you too, bro.
All right, King. Much love, bro. Y'all take care of each other around here, man.
Terrence Burney flew into Charlotte from Los Angeles this morning to be here for this event.
Name!
George Floyd!
Say his name!
He says he's known both players for years and says they've always reached out to help those in need.
My first time I met Steven Jackson, you know, he was helping a homeless person. You know, I worked out with the Pistons for 2 years. She donated and gave me over $250,000 in clothes. You know, random, like, yo, T, come in. Didn't tell anybody about it.
All power to the people, for the people, by the people.
While both Wallace and Jackson say their mission is far from over, those close to them, like Bernie, say they'll also be there supporting them every step of the way.
If nobody got their back, you know, who's got my back? You know what I'm saying? So, you know, these are my brothers, you know, so yeah, I'm going to keep traveling.
Miranda Whittington, Spectrum News 1.